Hey everyone, Michael Antonovich with Swap Moto Live, bringing you this SML news break. After months of speculation and negotiation, Justin Barcia's move to the GASGAS Factory Racing team has been confirmed. Barcia came into the 2020 season knowing he had to produce results in order to secure another contract with the factory team for the future of his career. A third place overall finish in the Supercross Championship would have earned him an automatic renewal from the Monster Energy Yamaha Factory Racing team, something that both parties seemed very eager to have early in the season. Things started off strong for Barcia in the Supercross season. He outdueled Adam Cianciarulo to claim the main event win at Anaheim One, held control of the championship lead in red plate for multiple rounds, and then finished ahead of Eli Tomac after an exciting battle at the Atlanta Supercross, something that got him on the podium. Unfortunately, Barcia struggled with bike issues and crashes at the Salt Lake City Supercross races, which dropped him to 5th overall in the final standings. Continued testing with Yamaha and other team partners helped Barcia dial in the YZ450F for the Outdoor Nationals, and he was back at the front of the field in the early rounds of the summer series, including a muddy moto win at Loretta Lens 2 and an excellent battle with Eli Tomac at Ironman. There was a small bidding war between Yamaha and GASGAS for Barcia, and at different points in the Lucas Oil Pro Motocross Championship, there was little clarity about where he would go in 2021. The personal sponsorship agreements that Barcia had with Alpine stars Orion Scott also added to the situation, as the TLD GASGAS deal would have required a change in gear, helmet, and goggle brands. Midway through the summer, Barcia and GASGAS reached a final agreement in their negotiations, and by the Florida Motocross, almost everyone in the pit area knew that Barcia would be going to a red bike in 2021. The switch to GASGAS is a major development for the Troy Lee Designs racing team too. GASGAS, a historic Spanish motorcycle manufacturer, is now part of the KTM company and is intended to sell off-road bikes that are slightly different and more affordable than the orange brand. The motocross and enduro models are set to hit dealership floors in the next few weeks, and motorcycle racing teams around the world will be used to market the bikes. The team will officially be known as Troy Lee Designs Red Bull GASGAS Factory Racing and will field three riders, one in the 450 class with Barcia and two in the 250 class with Michael Mosman and Pierce Brown. This is a very big deal for Barcia, as he's a rider that only a few years ago contemplated ending his career and now instead finds himself signed with a multi-year agreement to a factory contract. A few rough seasons at JGR forced him to race the 2017 Monster Energy Cup as a full-blown privateer, and he later turned a fill-in opportunity at Monster Energy Yamaha Factory Racing into a career-changing three-year run that saw him land main event wins in Supercross and moto wins in the Lucas Oil Pro Motocross Championship. Barcia has already started testing the steel frame GASGAS 450 MC with the team in Southern California, and you can see his first laps at the RD Field facility in a video shot by Troy Lee Designs. Thanks for watching, and as always, subscribe to Swap Moto Live's YouTube channel, check out our website at swapmotolive.com, and follow us on Instagram. Thanks for watching, and see you soon.